My stroke was an end and a beginning. It was a line drawn under my life up to that point, and a chance for reinvention. Every day I do things to demonstrate a brand new me. I'm calmer, I'm less stressed, and I have a new focus. I'm grateful for the little things. T.S. Eliot wrote, "What we call a beginning is often the end, and to make an end is to make a beginning. The end is where you start from." This was a very difficult end for me, and one I wouldn't have chosen, but it is a beginning. Thank you.